Does anyone want to guess who picked the music?